Here's how the e-locker technology works. When the system is engaged, the friction between the armature and the electromagnet forces a ball ramp mechanism to push the locking pins into the matching holes, located on the back of the side gear. That locks the axle and drives torque to both wheels, hence the term lockers. Let's take a closer look at what actually happens inside the ball ramp mechanism. When the electromagnet is activated, the ball bearings are forced out of their pockets and up the ramp, which pushes the locking pins into position in the back of the side gear.